Welcome to this brief guide on how to use voice dictation in Microsoft Word. For the longest time, voice dictation inside of Microsoft Office has been the domain of software such as Dragon, naturally speaking. But now, Microsoft Word and the Office Suite has gotten a major upgrade and it's ready to play ball. Today I'm going to show you how to utilize this. Here I am inside my Word document, and I'm going to utilize the Home tab of my ribbon. And all the way over on the right-hand side, we have our voice category, with options for reading text aloud, transcribing, and the option that we want to showcase today, which is Dictate. Selecting the Dictate button will automatically enable the dictation, and we can stop that using the microphone icon. And we're going to select the Settings cog in the toolbar, which will give us a pop-up with our dictation settings. The first setting that we can adjust is our spoken language. There's a selection of the usual languages that we're used to seeing, but there's also a selection of almost 25 other preview languages that are now available, including languages such as Irish and Korean. For this demonstration, and because it's the main language that I speak, I'm going to select English Australia, and then I'm going to go to the secondary option, which is the ability to choose our microphone. This is important if you have multiple microphones connected to your PC. You can also enable automatic punctuation, such as periods and commas. And you also have the option to filter out sensitive phrases, such as coarse language. Once you've made your selections, you can use the Save button to save these options and then head back to the toolbar to begin your dictation. And then I can quickly and easily continue typing my document using nothing more than my voice. Because I have automatic punctuation enabled as well, things such as periods and commas will be added to my sentences for me. I also have the ability to use commands should I wish to incorporate things such as new paragraphs into my sentence structure. New line. And then I can continue typing into my next paragraph, yet again using nothing more than my voice. If I wish to reverse anything that I have typed, I can simply use commands as well. Undo. Just like that. And then should I wish to stop my voice dictation, I can also use a command in order to pause the dictation for that purpose as well. Pause dictation. And I can quickly and easily start or stop the dictation utilizing the microphone icon in the toolbar as well. And then I can use the X icon to close the dictation once I'm done. And that is how you use voice dictation in Microsoft Word. I hope you found this tip extremely useful and it saves you plenty of time in the future, and I'll catch you in my next video. Thanks for watching. If you'd like to see more content like this, be sure to check out the channel, and if you like what you see, don't forget to hit that subscribe button.